American workforce has changed in ways we couldn't have imagined 20 years ago.
We're finally getting to the point where computers are ubiquitous in the society. Artificial intelligence, robotic process automation are going to be big over the next few years.
Automation is unavoidable. Instead of losing jobs, Byte Back's helping our students to thrive in the coming technology revolution.
My name is Bashira Abdeshakur, and I'm a student at Byte Back.
My name is Jane Houghton. I am a student in Byte Back's UiPath class.
Today at Byte Back, we're going to go through and learn how to be RPA developers.
RPA stands for Robotic Process Automation, and it's basically the digital transformation of the future.
RPA is a technology that utilizes AI to help reduce the amount spent on a task. RPA programmers essentially help companies save time and money.
The career prospects in RPA are amazing.
Organizations like Byte Back have people who can't wait 4 years and who may never have 4 years. At the end of 3 months, you can have a certification. And given the job market that we're seeing in the DC area right now, that certification is almost an immediate hire. The Byte Back students are getting in at the beginning of a wave.
When I get certified and hired into an RPA job, I'm hoping to own a home again and a car and have a job with benefits. Not just because benefits are nice, but I don't want to have to work 3 jobs the way I'm doing now.
We are absolutely thrilled by this opportunity for Byte Back students to get this training and to move into exciting careers. It is a new day for Byte Back students and for the incredible work that UiPath is doing.